It is with great sadness that I have to inform you that one of the three northern avocas, known as Blondie, has died. Blondie had been the mainstay of the Northern Sabi Sands and had mesmerized thousands of people through the past 4 years. Even though he was 9 years old and pretty much still in his prime years, his physical condition was anything but that. A combination of a few territorial battles and tuberculosis had weakened him, and that led to his end. Blondie, along with his two brothers, first arrived in Sabi Sands in 2018. The area that was recently left by the Birmingham Coalition became the stronghold of the three brothers. They were quick to get a hold of the two resident prides known as the Nkahuma and the Talamati Pride. As time passed on, one of the three brothers, known as Dark Mane, left the coalition and permanently settled with the Talamati Pride, while Blondie and Mohawk Mane brothers settled with the Nkahuma Pride. In 2021, Blondie and Mohawk began to show some real interest in the aforementioned Birmingham Coalition's territory to their south. The Birminghams were now down to two from four members, and the age factor was also in the favor of the Avocas. They then spent the next few months terrorizing the Birmingham males and their Kumbula pride. During one of their many excursions, the Avocas managed to single out one of the Birminghams. Both parties returned with injuries, but it was Blondie who was now visibly limping after the fight. This, however, didn't stop the Avocas from killing the cubs sired by the Birmingham males. They were an ominous presence that was constantly knocking on the door of the Birminghams. But just when it seemed like the Avocas were finally going to take over, another coalition known as the Nzenga Coalition from further south jumped in. The Birmingham males, who were stuck between the two coalitions, moved away, and one night Nzengas fought the Avocas. Nobody knows how many of the males were involved, but the subsequent fight turned out to be disastrous for Blondie Avoca. He was seen severely injured, trying to move away. After this clash, it was clear that the Avocas had no business there, and the area belonged to the four Nzengas, who had significantly outnumbered their older foes. The Avocas then turned back to their core territory. Blondie Avoca was seen with a hole in his forehead. The authorities were informed, who decided to help him, suspecting this injury might be a gunshot wound. After the treatment, Blondie joined his brother in the Nkahuma Pride, where he spent the remainder of his life. Sadly, his condition never got better, and his condition started to deteriorate. It was a severe case of tuberculosis that was taking its toll on him. Combination of his other injuries and disease finally got the better of him in October 2022, and he rested his head for one last time.